up and over, around and under, up and over, around and under. I was stitching away my pain and trying to hide the spirit that lived in me, and they probably recognized the pain that lived in every motion. What are you doing, they ask. I was trying to crochet a scarf. Unbeknownst, I was actually creating armor, gentle armor whose knots were sprinkled with tears. Scars always hit the vulnerability of my voice. Remember your ancestors, understand their depth, reflect their legacy, lessons, they called it. Vamos, camaradas, hay que tener un poco más de ganas. Estamos en la lucha nuevamente. La dignidad del pueblo no se vende, se defiende. They shouted. I was given a voice, but more importantly, I was given a mirror. Consumed by shadows of insecurity, I began to restitch my reflection. The beauty of my face was obstructed by those insecurities. Immobilized yet always in transit, they cuddled my spirit. Whenever I am lost and I've lost my way, whenever there isn't a map to guide me home, I remember them. Those who brought me joy, those who held my tears, those who taught me to walk with dignity, those who lit my flame, those who hoped for a better world, those whose names carried truth. Esperanza is their name.
¿Quién grita ya basta? Mujeres gritan ya basta. Los niños gritan ya basta. El pueblo grita ya basta. Gritamos ya basta, ya basta, ya basta. ¿Quién grita ya basta? Mujeres gritan ya basta. Los niños gritan ya basta. El pueblo grita ya basta. Gritamos ya basta, ya basta, ya basta. ¿Quién grita ya basta? Mujeres gritan ya basta. Los niños gritan ya basta. El pueblo grita ya basta. Gritamos ya basta, ya basta, ya basta. ¿Quién grita ya basta? Mujeres gritan ya basta. Los niños gritan ya basta. El pueblo grita ya basta. Gritamos ya basta, ya basta, ya basta. ¿Quién grita ya basta? Mujeres gritan ya basta. Los niños gritan ya basta. El pueblo grita ya basta. Gritamos ya basta.
¡Viva! Yeah.